How do I crouch? You have to be near the things. Okay, go, 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 quick, 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 quick,
there's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets into it.
How do we do it? How do we put sheets into it? Oh. I help you.
Evis, give me some sheets. All right.
I don't want to get go. I'm just assuming this is where we go.
Ready to get down there?
Really? It's pitch black. We need a light.
Yeah, fuck it. I'll go first. No! You okay?
Yeah.
Can't see shit down here.
Oh, rat.
Oh, grab flashlight. Busted.
It worked.
I don't know. Ugh.
How the hell did you end up there? I just slid down a bit to the left. What? It was all dark. That's why we needed some light, Leo. Smart ass, huh? I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area is smart.
Find an opening.
What am I supposed to do?
Oh, god damn it, this water smells like shit. Ah! Well, it is shit.
Are you being you gotta go down there.
No, I'm just stating facts. You're waiting in actual shit. Fuck you, man!
And you climb up there. Here we go.
Now I'm soaking wet and I smell like shit.
Nothing new there for you.
Hey, Vincent! Another valve over here, Leo. Well. Looks like that one stopped the water flow.
Now what? Gift flashlight.
Take it. Bye. Pretty bad, no?
Bless you.
Yeah, I'm a dog.
I don't know.
I'll just go to the door.
Didn't open anything.
Oh, there you are.
Locked.
Locked. You have to bust it open.
Shit. This should work.
Thank you. Whew, you smell like shit.
It's locked. Vincent, help me.
You sure it was locked? Not that way. Run these ways, left or right. No. I wish we had a map though. Nope, this looks like a dead end. This one, this way, not that one. Next one. Whew. Whew.
Oh fuck! It's too high, man.
Where's Harrison?
On the chair.
To climb on either.
There is.
Here, give me your. What for? Cause I've got an idea. Turn your back against mine. Are you kidding me? Just remember to push against my back. It's never gonna work. Relax. Too high, man. I used to do this as a kid all the time. You're nuts.
Oh no.
Oh.
Easy now. It'll be much quicker if we go together at the same time. Whoa, slow down.
Okay.
Press square in the middle. Come on. Come on. Press square in the middle. Look, square. There you go.
Oh, man.
I missed. No, wait, wait, wait. Okay, come on. Oh, it's too early. Go, stop falling behind! Go on, go on. Come on, you can do it.
I can't do this.
Oops, too early for me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oops. Oops, too early. We're done. Whoa! Oops. Oops, too early, too early. Chloe! We're doing it, okay? We're doing it. But, oh, come on, Chloe! Are you saying we're spending another f***ing night here?
I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
Oh, we're spending another night. So how are we getting it?
You can hide it.
A stool.
I could do this all day. It's hammering time.
What are you building? Okay, smuggle a wrench to yourself. How do I do that?
So, first day on the machine?
First month. It feels like the first day.
Right.
Just relax, man. You'll get the hang. And then another. Trust me, some things just take time.
It's a good thing I got 5 more years of my sentence.
That's the spirit. Hey, is this a place to get tools?
Yeah, sure. You can get them here. Until they blame you for losing them.
Hey, watch it.
Is it always this hard to get a tool?
Not at all. Why don't you give it a try? Go on.
Hey, guard! Can't you see I'm busy here?
Fucking asshole.
This could be fickle.
That's a nice tool you got there.
This one? That's a shitty one. The nice ones always go missing.
What are you saying? The tools walk out of here on their own?
No, somebody helps them. At least twice a week.
Don't I recognize you from somewhere?
I don't know.
Maybe.
You used to work in the laundry room, didn't you?
Yeah. Sure. I got transferred.
Ah, so that's where I know you from.
Probably. Why are you asking?
I'm just asking. So, what is that you do here in the workshop?
Well, mostly repair stuff.
I don't know what to do, Chloe.
Everything that we can.
Can't you slap someone and say someone else did it?
That's not much.
That is what it is.
Yes, it is.
Hmm.
Well, you're doing a fine job here, I see.
Thanks. We done here.
This room, they both suck.
I mean, that guard, as well, is a bit of a problem.
Hmm. The drill better. Nice.
Done, I can't distract the guard.
Hey! That's my wrench!
It is? Okay.
Hey.
What do you want?
Oh yeah.
What do I want?
Yeah. What do you want?
I just have a quick question for you. What day is it?
It's Monday?
No. Day. I need to know the day.
Fuck if I know, man. You lose track of that shit here.
I think I need your help. What am I supposed to do here? Press square. Can't you press square? It doesn't tell me to press anything. Can't smuggle it to you. Give you the tool.
You got to smuggle it to yourself. How are you
going
to smuggle it to
the town? Because there's metal. Yeah.
Oh, it's working.
Oh, yeah, that's it. I have to wait for you to get on the other side. There you go. Come on. Get to the other side. Move the bean.
Oh,
yeah. This will be the latest day. Spending this crap hole.
That's gonna be a problem.
Uh-oh, crap.
Oh, crap. Oh yeah, I can give it you for a window.
Ah, okay.
You know the drill.
You pipe me down. I know that you're kind of on that bendy side.
Get on the other side and help me. Hey.
Alright.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Hey, boys, there's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. Come on. Let me show you. It's over here.
What's going on?
There's something going on downstairs. I think it's a fight.
Let's go. All right, step aside. Let's go.
Okay.
All right, arms up.